the good Lord above. It's called Wrath of Jesus.
My Lord.
Thank you.
was Wrath of Jesus.
This is Mind Over Matter. And then we're done.
Last song.
Last song.
My brain just don't work that way.
Most of those can be found on your first album out, or
Yeah, on a demo. With 8 of the 10 songs are on our demo.
Oh, getting
a
demo, right?
I don't know.
Did we bring any?
Yeah.
We got stickers.
We got stickers.
I think I have a copy of the demo on my truck, not the cover and all that, but.
Well, we definitely got.
It's the music that matters.
It's the music that matters.
Max spent a lot of time.
Thanks everybody for watching and tuning in. Appreciate it.
Yeah, where can we see you guys play next? Where's the next place?
June 1st.
No, this is a controversy.
Nameless bar.
The nameless bar in Delaware.
Yeah, Claymont. Used to be Coach House.
And if you check our .com and our Facebook, we'll have it up there. As soon as tomorrow.
www.theslaphappyflapjacks.com and Facebook / whatever the fuck that is, Slap Happy Flapjacks.
Whatever the fuck that is, Slap Happy Flapjacks.
Yeah.
Do you guys have a Retard Nation plan?
Yeah, I think so, but I don't know how up to date it is.
Okay, see you next time. And we are very happy and thank you guys for having for coming.
Thank you for having us.
Thank you.
Happy Flapjacks. What's that?
I have Amble Bitch queued up for you.
Oh, we got Amble Bitch coming up. Next Sunday, we have the Gargantuans here, a.k.a. Wu-Tang Clan. We have Fell Sweets, yep.
Wu-Tang!
And with his special guest host, Supreme, Super Supreme from the New Experience in DeRozan Wright, is going to be our guest host.
Yeah!
Along with some other special guests coming. a hip hop night.
Wu-Tang Clan's gonna be.
You know what? I finally do know that old bastard.
You talk about the Wu-Tang Clan?
Yeah, Buddha Monk. Actually, you know, he's not really a Buddha or a monk.
RZA,
Jizza,
Master Killer.
RZA, Jizza?
And old bastard Wu-Tang is not the guy from Austin Powers after all. I did find that out too. No, I just got to meet these guys and really got to know them really well. They're awesome dudes. Gargantuan's going to be on Saturday, Sunday. Following Sunday, we've got the Gloominous Doom coming, which is going to be an experience. If you've never seen the Gloominous Doom, they're everything their name says. And also coming up in between,